Okay guys, if you can see, I'm at the Goodwill. It's about 7 o'clock at night and I'm coming to get a Barbie for my craft challenge. So I'm bringing you guys with me. It's a little bumpy. I'm not on the gimbal today because it's too bulky and it draws a lot of attention. This is my local Goodwill where I find all my treasures and all my deals. So I'm going to make an angel out of paper. So that's a cool little angel. That's not what I'm making, but I'm going to make an angel out of all the stuff I got in my craft box. This is my local Goodwill, so I know exactly where I'm going. Got a whole tub of stuffed animals for 99 cents. I don't like stuffed animals, use stuffed animals. It's kind of gross to me. I usually dread the toy aisle. Oh, look at this. Princess book. Ew, look at, ew. Look at this Rapunzel, tangled, it's tangled. The journal said it's brand new. Nice. Look at this snowman. Okay, I came for a Barbie. Oh, look at this guy. From the Muppets? It's $1.99. This is the Muppet guy. So let's see. I need a little Barbie. Oh my god, her hair is so crazy. Like, how can she be an angel? That crazy hair. Watch, the one day that I want a Barbie, there be none. Watch, all the Barbies be gone. Let's see what we got. There's Olaf. Poor Olaf. Look at, it's Olaf. No Barbies. The day I need a Barbie, there's none. What the heck? I think this is the only Barbie there is. I'm gonna have to give her a haircut. Oh my god, seriously. No Barbies. Oh, this one's better. Let's see. Oh yeah, her hair's a lot better. So this is the Barbie I'm going to use for my angel. But since we're here, we might as well see what they got going on. I always like looking at the furniture and the frames. Frames for chalkboards. I just like to look at everything because that's just the way I am. Somebody decided to play with the toys without buying them. Cargo said that I can get inexpensive fabric at the thrift store. I saw some Christmas fabric the other day, but I didn't buy it because I didn't need it. But, oh, look at this, you guys. It's a little mini mouse for, I think, a doggy. See, this is what I'm gonna try to mimic, is like an angel with wings, but I have to use paper and feathers and lace. There was something I seen here. I had saw somebody do a, oh, I love this aisle right here. With all the wood and the frames and the signs. Oh my god, how adorable is this little train? Look at a ship in a bottle. Anyways, I seen a thrift store challenge the other day, and it kind of piqued my interest. So I am going to see if I find the thing that I saw the other day, and I didn't buy it because I don't know why I didn't buy it, but I should have. It was a really, really cool teapot. But it was a Christmas teapot. So many cute little things here. Look at how that little bowl sit. But I bet you anything that teapot is gone. These are really cool. I think they're to hold candles. Those are really cool. I'm almost going to guarantee that teapot is gone. Look at the snowman. Then there's this snowman bowl. But I want that teapot. I should have bought it the other day. Somebody made wine glasses, but they're upside down. I bet you anything they had them like this with flowers. Or not flowers, candles, I mean. I really want that teapot, guys. I should have bought it the other day. And I didn't. Look at this guy. Bobblehead. Christmas stuffs. That's pretty cool. Not very much Christmas stuff. I'm not in the Christmas aisle though. Excuse me. Oh, I should have bought the teapot the other day, guys. Oh my God, this is adorable. I like bears, you guys. In case you didn't know, I really like bears. Look at Rat Rod fishing. Isn't that cute? $3.99, you guys. That would look so cute outside the front door. But I don't need it. I have a really good thrift store. They have all kinds of really cool stuff if you look really well. This is cute. I'm trying to look with you guys in my hand. It's my thrift store run, you guys. This is one of the thrift stores that I find all my treasures at. Ooh, spooky. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get my teapot, guys. Should have bought it the other day. You snooze, you lose, right? Let's see, here's the Christmas stuff coming this way, I think. Let's see. Gotta stand back. Well, that's a cutie. Cutie. No, look at it. This is super cute. It's a little guy taking a siesta. No teapot. Somebody probably bought it because it was super awesome. And it was only like $4.99 too. What is this? That's cute, a little teapot and tea dispenser. It's a teapot with a cup and a little tea dispenser. You put your tea in there. That's super cute. Oh, this is what I'm trying to do, guys, with this angel. See how it's like this? I'm going to do it out of paper. I like this. the jacket with the fur. I could probably mimic the fur. That's what I'm going to try to kind of mimic with paper. Now, of course, it's not going to come out anything close to that because that's all fabric. Let me see. No teapot. No teapot. Oh, look at this guy. I collect these old Santas. This guy's really cool. Oh, it's like a tree chopper. It's $7.99. Super big though. Look at that. I might get this guy. I'm going to hold him. There's no teapot, guys. I think I missed my opportunity the other day. Bummer. Look at this cute little snowman. He's cute. Okay, you guys, I missed my opportunity with the teapot. It's gone. Oh, look, here's another Santa. I don't want to break things, so I have to move everything around. $9.99. I'm not as crazy about this guy as the other one. Okay, so yeah. That's what I get, you guys. I missed my opportunity with the teapot. Yep, I don't see it. I'm going to take one more walk around because sometimes you miss things. And I'm going to take one more walk around. Sometimes you miss things. Sometimes they're hidden. I'm going to look one more time. I don't see it over here, guys. $0.49. I could probably use those for work, for my desk. I really wanted that teapot, guys. It's gone. Gone. Well, anyway, I came for an angel body. I got an angel, so I'm happy. I'm going to call it a day. Thank you guys for coming with me to the thrift store. I appreciate you. And like Josh says, I'll catch you next time.